Get ready for a new component from TMS called TAdvPDFViewer. It's part of the advanced VCL components, and it allows you to, as the name says, view PDF documents. And this component has RED in mind. Drop the control onto the form, run your application, no libraries are needed, everything's included in your executable, and you're ready to go. You don't need to write any code. You can even drag documents onto the surface of the viewer and the PDF document will be shown and your users can navigate the PDF. There is no simpler solution available. But of course, you can customize at design time and in runtime to load and view PDF documents. The component offers the capability to automatically generate thumbnails in the background asynchronously. That means your users will not feel blocked by the thumbnails being generated. Headers, footers, and page numbers can be added to your user interface and are automatically kept in sync with the PDF document. There's additional events for custom drawing. Keyboard and mouse interaction are both implemented, so you don't have to do any manual coding. And finally, as already mentioned, drag and drop support. You can drag PDF documents from the Explorer, for example, drop them onto your application, and the PDF document will be shown. Finally, the component offers three different display modes. You can view single pages, double pages, left and right of each other, and there's also continuous scrolling support. To show you how quickly you can build applications with this PDF viewing control, we start with a fresh application. File, new, Windows VCL application. The application is created, and that actually takes longer than your development to implement the PDF viewer. You type PDF viewer into the tool palette and you see the TAdvPDFViewer. You drop it onto the form designer and align it to your wishes. I'm just gonna align it like this and I'm going to pick anchors. I could also use alignment, but in this case, I'm going to define anchors like so. And as said, no further customization is necessary. I run the application. There it is, a fully blown PDF viewer. You don't believe me? I hide Delphi and here's the PDF file on my desktop and I drag it onto the surface and it's immediately being loaded and I can use the mouse wheel to navigate the PDF. I can use the keyboard and I can go back and forth. Of course, there's no thumbnails, there is no support for buttons to navigate the PDF. However, as you can see, the header already includes the current page number and the total number of pages. The document was also 701 pages, so there is no delay loading the pages. When you have a look at the control, either trial version or full version, there is a demo for the PDF viewer control, and it comes with buttons pre-configured. So you can immediately see how to implement this functionality. For example, to navigate to the previous page, you simply call AdvPDFViewer previous page. Next page, first page, last page are also methods that you can use. In order to load a PDF, you have the file name property. So very similar to other VCL controls. So let's run this because this also shows the different viewing modes. Single page, double page, and continuous. So here we go. There it is. And the main difference to my example is there's thumbnails right here. And what had to be done in order to implement this? Looking at the properties, we have not only the file name, but also the options right here. And there you might find thumbnails true, false. And if you toggle this to true, thumbnails are being generated. You can affect the size, how they're being filled, and what the font is going to be that is being used to write on them. And here also, where does the page number appear? How is the page number aligned? If you use the default settings of the control, everything can be adjusted using events to custom draw, as is shown in the demonstration. Actually, before drawing, you can make changes and drawing your footer differently. Here the logo from TMS is drawn on the surface of the footer, as you can see in the routing application right here. I'll try to simulate one more thing. If I scroll quickly over the thumbnails, here you go. You see that this is an asynchronous process. You see a placeholder, and as soon as the thumbnail is loaded, it's being filled in, but there is no delay to the application. The application is not blocking. There is no blocking appearing in the caption of the application. So single page is the default, one page, and if you navigate either using a mouse wheel or your keys, it's always a full page. Double page, you have two pages next to each other. This resizes, of course, if I go to full screen. And then I can also do continuous. When you scroll, you see that you right now see two pages at the same time on screen. That's it. This is the great new TAdvPDFViewer control. So you can go from just dropping it on the form, viewing PDF, or customizing it step by step so that it looks and feels like according to your user interface and your application requirements.